like down there, it's better if it's like clean shaved. But like up here, I don't mind. You can shave here, you can keep it bushy.
Anyway,
up
like,
to the man, yeah.
So you shave?
Me, I wax. Yeah, I wax.
Waxing.
Yeah.
Or shaving.
Wax it, keep it clean. You know, avoid those pimples, avoid those ingrown hairs.
Okay.
Wax.
Actually, Lizzie, let me ask for my boys here. What's your tunnel? What do you like? What's your biggest tunnel?
Like, if a guy, like, smells really nice,
yeah.
Got that Dio, that cologne, looking sharp, and
that's
then shoes.
Sugar.
If he has fresh kicks.
Yeah. Down. Tunasonga. So another question. This one is going a bit deeper, kidogo. Do you always spit or swallow?
Green card.
That's a green card.
Get out of jail free card.
Hey.
But I kind of want to answer.
Yeah.
I feel like, how do I put it? Like, you should, like, bro, swallowing is, like, kind of nasty. Like, there should be nothing you're swallowing during intercourse. Like, it's kind of nasty, bro.
Do you?
I never have. It's just nasty.
So you speak.
Next.
Oh, my God. Okay, that's a green card. You never answered that one.
How many green cards? No, give me like half a point for that one.
Yeah, that one.
Half a point.
Half a point.
Okay.
Okay. Do you like when you go on dates? Do you have like or clubs, or one night stands? Do you ever do that?
Nah. If I'm not like emotionally attached,
yeah.
I can't actually have sex with someone.
So do okay. What do I like? What can you tell girls? Are you sexually? Are you ever horny?
I'm ever horny. I think everybody gets horny.
No, like when you're on a date. Like when
just like
date.
That. No.
Yeah.
For me, I'm one of those shorties where like emotional attachment comes before physical needs.
Okay.
Yeah. Like I can't just meet a nigga. Yeah. Legs are open. I can't.
Are you sure there's no one that nigga has ever made you until you feel,
I
should have fucked that guy tonight?
Nah. Because I'm just a woman that's more in tune with like the mind and the heart. It's
okay.
Just my genetics. But if you're a shorty that's, or even a guy that's into like one night stands, just make sure you're safe,
mm-hmm.
you know, and never do anything out of pressure. But it's up to you, yeah.
Okay.
That's it.
Oh, that's a nice one. So what size is too small for you?
Oh my God. Green card.
That's a green card.
Green card.
Ooh-wee.
Because I'm not, when you want me to pull out a ruler and draw for you like a line.
Which one is too small for you? I'm sure you know.
I mean, when it comes to like my current partner, I'm blessed enough, so I'ma just leave it at that.
Yeah.
I'ma just leave it at that. But yo, we had this convo with some shorty I was with the other day. Some of my friends.
Yeah.
Sometimes like too big is uncomfortable.
Too
like they'd
either.
Rather have it smaller. Cause you know, so women down there can be smaller, like due to genetics. So if a man is a bit too blessed,
yeah.
it's painful for the woman.
Yeah.
So. Just when you're with your partner, just ask them, you know, are they comfortable?
Yeah.
And that's it.
Another quick question. There's this fruit called pineapple.
Uh-huh.
I don't know why girls love it so
pineapple?
Much. Yeah.
No, any citrus fruit. So pineapple, lemons, I don't know, oranges.
Yeah.
These citrus fruits are really good for like cleaning out your body. For hygiene, you know, so you don't smell down there. And it's important as a woman, like wash your private parts, use the right like private part soaps, eat citrus fruits. Just, even if you're not like having sex, just for hygiene, you know?
Well, me,
so yeah.
Somebody told me something different.
Oh my God.
They told me when you eat a pineapple,
yeah.
it makes you tighter. So I don't know.
Really?
Yeah.
Bro, I didn't know that. So you order for me some pineapples, guys.
Oh.
Test it out.
At the moment, it's not, the screws are a bit loose. Eh?
Oh!
Yeah.
Okay, you're rude. You're rude.
I'll give you pineapples after this. Anyway, what's your body count?
It's actually very low. It's low to the point where it's embarrassing. But I think people think that because I have confidence in myself, I dress up, I feel good, I act good, you know, that like I'm just on guys left, right, and center. But like I take pride in having a low body count.
Mm-hmm.